John Ambrose dead in his cell. A gaping gash had rained him down to hell. But no one knew for sure if Ambrose really was his name. They called him Yankee Sullivan in his early days of fame. Took on every newcomer and he beat them all the same. But no one knew the man who came and took his life that very night. Fisticuffs. Yes, he knew that game of fight. But no one knew the man who came time in the Botany Bay atoning for his sins. Fought a battle with Hammer Lane and he took a taint in when he was the hero of the Bowery, a prince of lawless times. Lillian McCoy was shy of 140 pounds. In 1842, they won 118 rounds. And Frank McCoy to cash it in said he could not.
No, no.
you and buy you pretty little things and make you feel like a real woman should. I didn't think so.
We'll be right back. motherfucker here, a motherfucker there. So what you gonna do? I'm gonna do the shit. Ha!
Yeah. the best.